Dear, if we were facing a problem, you love me no longer, I know, and maybe there is nothing that I can do to make you do. Mama tells me I shouldn't bother, that I ought to stick to another man, a man who surely deserves me, but I think you do. So I cry. As long as you don't go. So